is a development cat. He's going between the blue lines, zigzags. That's in the middle. Three players down to the side. Crossing their hands on the tape forehand turn. They're by their hip. Talking about full leg extension. Quicker. Over and down shoes on. Of course, to demonstrate it. Crossover start. Whole thing here. So the tools are out, down low. Little pull. Some down. Sitting under the pen. Doing the Crosby's heel to heel. A bit more of an arc, but that's better. Come back to the red line. The blue line, red line, blue line. push him on the back leg now. Four circles. Now on the puck. Well, he's in the middle. He's skating. In the middle. Trying to get open. Stays in the middle. And just rotated on the whistle. Could be circling back the rebound. They could make another pass. They could play one-on-one after. Coach would give them a little passive resistance. Thank you. start. There's two back checkers. So continuous 2-on-1. Good to see. Continuous 2-on-2 coming up here. Just got enough players. I don't know if the red's even got enough on it. Yeah. To do with only 5D.
Yeah.
a team play run through. So 5-on-2 for Coach Coach Park. Attack 5-on-2. Plus another puck. Attack again. Now the back check. The coach spots the puck. Same run through. The red and white on all caps. Regroup. That's here. Third one of Coach Forchek's, and that's the net. Top of the circle. Rims. Pass back to the coach. Now they're tipping it back. Guy's standing up on him. On this side, he's got the he's standing up. There's a pinch in it. There's a pinch coming. First. up in the puck, face off each way. Use most of the centerman. Stick out of the way here. Lifting the stick. There with your feet. Battle with the stick there. The D here now. Okay. And the counter. Turn on it Come out over the pylon and defend. Keep the play going. It's finished. Yeah. 2-0. Checker, one guy is getting open. The second guy is supporting the D.